Meanwhile, in other news tonight, IMPD arrested a man for murder as he got off a plane at the Indianapolis International Airport this weekend. LaShawn Strode now faces charges for robbing and shooting Jeffrey Harold in November. Investigators found Harold in a neighborhood near Lyndhurst Drive and I-74 on the city's west side. IMPD says they got critical information from the community that helped them find and charge Strode.